All right, well, I'm at Orange Gate Properties in the morning. I never come here in the morning. And there's nobody here, so that's cool. Yeah, there were no cars parked, so. Perfume. Weird. Why not? Huh. Oh, okay. I don't remember it being that easy to walk through before. So we're back to the main trail here. So let's go this way. It's really pretty with all the dew. Dew the dew. Do 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 do. Pop 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 popsicle. Can't go too far this way or you lead to the street, but let's look anyway. Ah, well, I know of another entrance exit. Aha, so I'll know by that blue and gray sign. Glad I don't have allergies to Scotch broom. We'll go that way afterwards. Maybe. Yes, because that's not a feasible trail there. Might have been at one time, but... Yeah, I liked that. That was nice. Lots of mud here. It doesn't really lead anywhere. But I usually pass it by whenever I walked here before, so. Let's see if I slide down this muddy hill. Well, it wasn't a very long walk. But I wanted to come here anyway. Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.